If you're brand new here, hi, my name is Eddie Grimm, the Rock DJ. I'm a Kenyan Rock DJ, professional Rock DJ here in Kenya for about 7 years. I just saw that Vanny Fabiola dropped a new cover for Adele, Easy On Me. I've checked out her cover for, I think, Whitney Houston, and I really enjoyed it. So I wanted to check out this cover for Adele. And if you want me to check out more Vanny Fabiola, make sure to smash like, subscribe, and let's check this out right now. Okay. She's setting up the mood. Huh? Just stop there. Just a bit. Just. Give me a couple of seconds because her voices are immensely good. The way she announces the words, so soft, you know. Very long ago, in this river, so soft. Oh my goodness. Oh, when she hits that go, that part, I can feel just like a dopamine hit in the back of my head. Just go back. Very nice notes. Oh, damn. She has quite a high pitch in her voice, so when she does this part for I had no time to choose that part, there's such a high pitch in her voice here. Yeah, just here.
I had no time to choose.
Yeah. Choose. Yeah. Oh, you heard that? Just go back. It's so soft, the delivery is so soft and nice. Yeah, she knows how to like change octaves in her voice. Yeah, she moves from like a mid to like a high very fast in like a very smooth transition, like right here. You see? Nice. She knows how to like go into like the higher register of her voice very quickly and then just deep down slowly so that she's not doing all the time, or you know, low or high all the time. She knows how to move up and down very nicely, very in a very smooth way. Yeah. Yeah, you can tell that she goes from like a high pitch to like a much lower pitch in like a couple of seconds, and it happens very smoothly. This is very well done. Oh. Okay, can you just do that again? No, like a bit of like vibrato yodel sort of, yeah. Yay! Well done, really well done. Can I hear that again? That's exactly what Adele does in her version, but here she's doing it to like a much higher pitch and tone. She's changed it a bit to her style, and it's so good. I just hear. Yeah, that's an elongation of that specific section of the song. Very smooth. See now, like here, her voice is very high pitched. I'm just surprised how she can go low and become soft and then go high and become so high pitched. It happens so quickly. And that addition of at the end, 10 out of 10 cover. Very well done, very well executed, very smooth, very good vocal control in her voice. I have to make sure I smash like for this one. I have to make sure, like literally you can see I have smashed like and I have subscribed for Vanilla Biola and her amazing voice, huh? All right, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure to smash like and subscribe. Actually, the cover that I have seen is not for Whitney Houston, it's for Celine Dion, When I Need You. I'll leave it right here, and then I hope to see you in the next reaction.